was in a really good position there, too. It's a good thing Emery did get that one.
Here's Raffl with a chance, but he was stopped by Bortuzzo, who got a pretty good shot in, and then following up was Adams.
Yeah, this is the kind of stuff.
Oh, the gloves are off, and it's Raffl. It's Sill.
I don't know how much experience Raffl has playing in Europe. When it comes to fighting, I doubt very much. He took a couple there and grabbed Sill and pulled him down. Looked like the smartest thing to do at the time. A lot of stuff going on in this game, and it's not going to go away anytime soon. Bobby Farnham was out there on the ice for the Penguins, too. He was just itching to get a hold of somebody. Farnham was incensed after the hit on Chris Letang, his teammate, and he had words for about seven different Philadelphia Flyers. Here's how the play ended, and Bortuzzo with the shot, and Raffl gives it back to him, and then Sill stepped in, separated for a second, but as soon as the linesman even turned their backs for a second, it's like, all right, you guys want it that bad, go ahead.
That's the second fighting major for Michael Raffl this season.